Square Wave. Adventures.
The screen is full of tricks to avoid. Your aeroplane moves faster than the speed of sound. Your tongue hungers for a kill.
I like the details on it. There's good details on the game.
Part of it is the sound. These games would not be any fun at all if there were no sound.
Takes countless hours, weeks, and even months for some to get to the end of the game.
How many hours a week do junkies go at it?
We always spend about 2 hours a day. So 4 days a week, 8 hours a week.
8 hours a week? Are you married?
No.
The games are so realistic that I'm hooked. I can't stop playing.
I don't think I'll have this at home. No.
A little bit too violent.
Yeah, it's a little too violent, I think.
Don't you just love the music?
Look at my eyes, glued to the screen, no blinking. Oh, I see, when the player points over, that's you get with that guy, all right.
Yeah, wherever the box is going.
How long did it take you to get blinking again after that?
I don't know. You look at yourself, you realize you're a zombie staring into that screen playing.
It's scary stuff. All right, thanks, Tom.
Yeah.